This crisis has separated families across borders and disrupted vital food supply chains. Homes and livelihoods are being destroyed for millions of people who were already food insecure before this current crisis. This means greater needs, and it means more requirements for the aid world at a time when resources are not coping with these needs.